Miss Earhart, you are truly and indeed welcome in the city of New York.
4 years ago, I was here after the friendship flight. This time, I tried to justify that flight by going alone. My flight has meant nothing to aviation, was simply a personal gesture.